Ke Prophet Mboro, you see komatsidiso. Ke ma mistresso
Webster.
Webster. Mrs. Webster, mobilize the teachers. This is the man who is my son. He has children. Me obo no hloka hetsi. I even helped Batuba to bury that woman. Casket e ba mopatileng ka yona ke tshelete ya mopono. The toilets imole ne le tshelete ya mopono. This is how they think. They attacked him and they destroyed him. And look what they have done, Kokoloing. They threw stones, destroying, attacking. This is what is happening. This is Prophet PFP Mutsani. I'm here outside police station. Meona Bareke Malas. Margaret. We are grandparents. Zabanaba. They came and called them the Ratani. Kontung Yak. Barakinan. You know? And the cases were opened on Friday. On Friday. After coming, insulting me, insulting the very children. Their videos will show you. Babita ditoholo tsa ka di ratani. Babita calling the children of my son and him di ratani. They claim maintenance from me. I must give them money to maintain these children. They took their children. They can't even support them. They want money under them borrow.
Dumelang, 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 sani bonani apsheni lona bomarata helele naka lebitso kimosoka lebitso and welcome to my YouTube channel Umkozi Indaba. Thank you so much for tuning in and thank you so much for subscribing. For those who haven't subscribed, please click that subscribe button and don't forget to like, share and comment, and don't make a mistake of skipping those ads. Just allow them to play up until the end. Kaizini kunini ngithi yo. I mean, what u pastor Mboro, prophet or pastor or prophet or did today? Lalelan, I'm still traumatized. I can imagine those kids that he calls his grandkids ukuthibona, how traumatized they are. Apparently, the mother of these kids passed away, and Pastor Mboro claims Uguchi, he's the one that buried this woman. And now the family is refusing for them to see these kids. And he also has videos where they were insulting them, him and his son and the kids. Bajela Uguchi Gidi Ratana Kasisuchu. So according to Mboro, they are denying them access yabantwana, and they are also claiming maintenance. So we are Mboro, these people, they just want to make money ngaye. So, and he also claims Uguchi, or rather tell us Uguchi, there are cases that were opened on Friday. So Gushuguchi, these people velenje bayalwa, you know, they are fighting. So now I just want us ukuthi silalele ukuyaphambili ukuthi uthini Mboro.
Nakafika lapha ya uyile laba yamganda lapha ya bahlangene bonke, even the teachers. Ubani Mrs. Webster. Oh, munye wabogogo balezukulu. She's teaching there eMatsidiso. Now I went to the car. I said to my bodyguards, don't shoot. I will take the pangas. if they throw stones and now kuba where they shoot or bring deadly weapons, legally we have a right to shoot back. I said when they shoot, when they do, then we have in self-defense. But so far we didn't shoot. I scared them with those pandas. Pela nami ngokwami nikho mani angadwa nje anginobulawa inkwenkwe anginobulawa umgodoli. Now they use iskolo, they call on children to close the gate. I had to run to get amapan for defense. What do you do when a journalist, when a police, when a politician, when an activist, if your son is locked in a school and beaten, what will he do? You will fight with everything that you can. What do you do if women keep coming to your house and they harass you? They know I have bodyguards, they know I have guns, they do it so that they can go and open a case and say we have a pointing with firearm. Basadi ba hoka bona mo badulang teng. They are trying to extend. How extend they? How na di finish ka tlung? You know? They want to make money kana. They claim money and maintenance from me. So we are on a journey as incredible happenings and resurrection.
So Mboro says yena he went to that school to rescue his son, and any father would do that. So he wouldn't just sit as a uguchi, you know, his son is locked up at that school and he has been beaten. But now, Mina, my question is, as a man of God, isn't there anything that you could have done? You know, Gunoguchi Uze now with those bodyguards and those weapons and cause the scene, you know, and do all that you've done, you know, earlier. But anyway, guys, let us meet on my next episode. And thank you so much for liking, sharing, and commenting and subscribing. So guys, for now, mina ngithi goodbye.
And I had to go in that school to rescue my son. We fight for our own. We stick together. Even the members of my church, I stand with them.